Two persons were killed and five injured when their auto rickshaw collided with a truck here on Sunday, police said. Additional Superintendent of Police of Banda Lakshmi Nivas Mishra said, a speeding truck collided with an auto rickshaw under Matond police station limits. Vikas, 16, and Raju, 45, were killed while five were injured, the officer said. The injured were rushed to a nearby hospital. The truck driver fled the spot, the ASP said.